Welcome to my channel, Evolieve Danny Nice. My name is Mildred Lee. Today we're going to talk about hobbies, interests and toys. And today's toys is Legos. So, like I said in my previous video, when I talked about action haul that I did on the second corona vaccination, I've shown you the Playmobil and the LOL surprise eggs, but the Playmobil was actually a surprise box. I like that so much, that Playmobil item. It was a Playmobil girl and she was dressed in a wafer dress. It was beautiful. But I found also the weirdest thing, I found also Lego in Action. But everyone else sell it for $3.99, but Action sells it for $2.99. So I got $2.99 Lego Creator 3-in-1. 6 years old, and the set number is 30574. I have the Lego City, 5 years and up. Lego set number 30366. And here is the cash receipt. It says here, Lego mix bag, $2.99. You see? Okay, let's start. Let's start with the cup. Again, 30366. Right. Maybe I can cut it neatly. Let's cut it neatly. I don't know how many pieces there are. I'm not gonna count. I'm pretty sure and confident all pieces are here. 30366. Let's see. We'll start with the minifigure, and it's easy. It's just legs, body, head, hair. Yes, hair, and a cap. Oh, no, the cap and hair is just in one. It's a girl cup? She has a ponytail. Oh, wait. A boy also can have ponytails. So I think it's a boy cup. Wait, where's his legs? Oh, here. Legs. Dark blue. And this is the front. Look how detailed it is. So beautiful. Let me push you a little bit in front. Push the pieces also. I can't see, but at least the it's well lit. Oh, nice! It says please. Oh, I like it. Very detailed. You can see the belt. Oh, it has this sheriff badge, and then this is camcorder, or how do you say that, this you can carry that instead of, it's attached to your car. You call it, is, no, it's not a camcorder, how do you say it? No, it's a thing, you, it's a modern walkie-talkie, you know. I don't know how to say that thing. You can say hello, hello. I don't know. I don't know. And this, I don't want this in the bag. This looks like a walkie-talkie. I don't know. Oh wait, I'm not done. No face in the bag, only one face. Oh, I like it. Look at the nice glasses. So I'm not sure if it's a him or a boy, because even though he has a ponytail, he can also be a she. Oh, where's the, oh, here it is. Maybe I can put you a little bit lower. Let's put you a little bit lower. Okay, Oh, sorry, I did it too fast. Nice. You're looking smart. Look, pony. Okay. Oh, backwards. This is the first time I've done it backwards. Sorry. Okay, let's see. Everything is here. So according to the instructions, we can start with the car. Alright, we'll start with the car. This weird thing, the base, put the four squared pieces. Let's see. Squared pieces. Yes, I can put the squared pieces. Alright. The third thing to put, it looks like a chair. It looks like shelves. Where's the other piece? Oh, here it is. Like that. And then put the white things on top. See here. Put the other one also. Like that. And then put the blue thing in front. What's that? Oh, okay. Put a blue thing in front. Because I saw something black. Apparently 1x2 piece. Oh, wait. This 1x2 piece needs to put in his spot. Oh, I think it's too close. Put a little bit further. And then put this little 1x2 piece with a hook in the back. Like that. Turn my instructions so I can watch from page picture 6. Put the transparent piece on the side. You know I love transparent piece. Look at that. How beautiful blue that is. And oh, that's the hook is for to put the cuffs. It's a weird place to put cuffs, but okay. Ta-da! Okay, put the slope on top. Wait, what? It doesn't fit the slope. Oh, the reason why it doesn't fit the slope. Wait. I need the, yes, 1x2 piece. This one, a yellow. Put in there. Now I can put the slope on top like that. And here in front I need to put something also. The 1x4 piece attached it. Yes. Put the 1x2 piece black in the center. Put the cheese wedges, the transparent one like this. So these are the headlights of the car. I like it, it's so beautiful yellow. Okay, then I need to put the grill on here. So the grill I can put in front like that. Oh, and the slope on the back side like that. Did I do it right? Yeah, I did it right. Now I have to do the wheels. Okay. Wheels. Whoa. Those wheels, the rubber wheels, are so thick. Wait. Press. Come on. Alright. Oops. Okay. So. Okay. So I believe this is the front. So I just push. Yes. It's a Technic piece. So it's very simple to push the wheels. You see? That easy. Oh, this side. And look at it. Ta-da! Okay. Yeah, I'm done. Am I done? Am I done? Oh, shoot. I see. I missed something. I should have put the 1x3 plate here underneath. Shoot. Well, I can remove it. It's not a problem. I can still. I thought, how is it possible? I have 3 pieces left. Well, that's why. You see? That's what's supposed to be. So now I can put the steering wheel in there. Now it's done. Oops. Let's see if she or he can sit in the car. Nice. So apparently you have 3 pieces left. How come I have 3 pieces left? Again. Oh, yeah. I need to put that here. Now I'm done. So I have 2 pieces left. One is in case I lose the headlights. I have one here. And if I lose the cuffs, I have another one. I think it's better to have extra, you know. Mostly tugs don't come at, you know, at one person. Mostly they are a duo. So I like this. Nice. So it's more like a convertible car than a closed car. Nice. I like it. Okay. Let's open the other one. Oh, wait. I'm gonna dump it all on the table. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oopsie. What? Okay. Zet me op het aanrecht. What? Zet maar op het aanrecht. So, here's the cat. Yes. And if I turn it around. Okay. Okay. So, apparently I can make the cat. Here. But it says here. I turn it the sideways. This sideways. So if you want to see how to make the struisvogel, I don't know how to say it in English, struisvogel, or you want to make the crab, you have to find this link or website, and then you can look for the instructions for that bird and the crab. I don't know why they don't put it in here at once. So. The funny thing is, I'm not gonna build this. I don't wanna build this. I need to build this. Shoot. So you can see what I did. Oh, never mind, I'm gonna build this. You know what? I'm gonna build this. Even if I don't want to. I'm missing a piece. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I found it. And then the macaroni pieces. Oh. You see, it's a Technica piece. The black piece, the pin. This pin is also Technic. Because that's a ball joint. Did it all the way around. Okay, I did it. Those are the legs, the paws, the feet. See? I have to do it the other way. So I have 2 pieces left. That's it. I have a little cat. I hope you enjoyed it. I don't know how to do the struisvogel and the crab, because I'm filming with my cell phone and I need my cell phone in order to find the instructions. So I'm sorry, I cannot show you the bird and the crab. So like I said, I have 2 pieces left. That's all. I hope you enjoyed it. I certainly did. And yeah, you can just, you see the face, can, because it's ball joint here, you can turn the face whatever you want and make him sleep like that, you know, or make him walk. I like the funniest thing I love is the macaroni piece. That's all. I don't like the other pieces. The funniest thing is the macaroni piece. So much fun. If the pick and brick wall had this, I would have. That's the most fun item that I have ever have seen in Lego. So, yes, thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time. Be kind. Be nice. Be positive. Be careful. Be safe in these dangerous times. Okay, wear a mask. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye, everyone.